question. When y'all are saying that y'all used to drink from the hose, were sinks not an option?
Yes, the garden hose. Of course, yes, we drank from it. You see, in our times, we weren't actually permitted in the household because that's where the grown-ups lived. And we, of course, were children. We lived in this feral world called the outside. Many children today don't understand how this outside works. Most have never actually seen it except for to go to the car and back into the house. But it is a magical place, yes, but it is a hot place as well. And we would have to experience that of drinking from the water hose. You see, and the younglings, the younger of us all, they were not the wise ones. They would stand there first, waiting, so thirsty for the delicious nectar from this hose. But this hose was a viper. For that first taste was hot, hotter than the sun, and it would spit directly in their face. The wisest of us all would wait back until the water became cooled, and then we would take our drink. But of course, you are correct, we did have to do this. They were tougher times indeed.